driving to Phoenix. Body safe to shore.
Hey!
The two a word I say.
Hey!
Hey!
Hey guys, it is the day before the race, April 19th, 2013. And we are going to the race grounds to pick up our race bag for tomorrow. Alright, we have arrived at the Cottonwood Recreation Center.
We're ready. We've just been getting mentally prepared the whole time, the whole drive up here.
That was it, guys.
Alright, this is the Recreation Center. We are walking to go receive our race bag. This is the bag pickup. Water. Food. Kailee's picking up the bag. Okay, we are arriving in Sedona. We arrived at dinner. We are going to the Hideaway for some pasta. This is our view. Halfway down. To be continued. Our first course is our salad. Without even trying, how do they do it? This is 10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power. You guys, meal before marathon, some pasta, chicken Alfredo,
sausage Alfredo.
All right, it is the night before the race. It is 8:24 p.m. We are getting our stuff ready. Got our clothes ready to go. And we'll see you in the morning. It is 5:30 in the morning on the day of the race, April 20th. Kailee is getting ready. And we are going to go eat some breakfast soon. Getting ready, getting ready. We'll see you there. Eating some cereal. Breakfast of champs.
The Chronicles of the Half Marathon, day two.
No. We are driving to our marathon right now, half marathon. We will see you.
Peace. We are arriving at our site, our starting line, finding some parking right now. Stay tuned. We are arriving at the starting line.
That's enough.
when it's usually just a drop, if the runners are doing more.
Okay. Here.
Here. Just kind of get your brain going.
This makes you run.
Yeah. To the lab again, yo. This old rhapsody better go
capture this moment. Update. There's more people arriving. They're setting up massage tables for people. Dancing.
Are out.
Life is boring, but superstardom's close to postmortem. It only grows harder, homie grows hotter. He blows, it's all over.
We do have lead bikers for you. I know at least one of them is Jeremy Wilson.
This is happening.
He's up, Jeremy. Hold your nose, cause here goes the cold water.
These hoes don't want him no more. We are at the first mile. Mile number one. We have 12 more to go. Kaylee's looking a little upset right now. I think we're already in last place. Wish us luck. Not feeling so hot right now. Okay guys, we're approaching mile two. Not feeling so good. Don't know why we chose to do this. Kaylee has lost finger. Feeling in her fingertips, and she's upset, and I just feel nauseous, have a bad headache. Okay, we are at mile number three. Yay! Only 10 more to go. Mile four. 9 more to go. This is my life and these times are so hard. Feeling pretty good right now. Feeling pretty good. Kaylee, how you feeling? Okay. We are approaching mile 7. Feeling good still. Feeling good. All right, we are at mile number 9.
Kaylee's having some...
I'm feeling pretty good.
Kaylee's having
my symptoms have gone away, but earlier when Kaylee was feeling loss of, like, feeling of her fingers, they're, like, freakishly swollen now. Weird.
Weird.
Mile number 9. Other
almost
than that,
there.
I feel pretty good. My legs are a little sore. Kaylee?
My joints are not, they're not happy.
Not happy. But we'll see you at mile 10. We are almost to mile 12, our last mile of our marathon. Okay, we're about to cross the finish line. See it? Come on, Kaylee. Come on, we have to cross at the same time. Ready? And 1, 2, 3! Yeah, it is! Oh! B to the N. We're almost there. Almost there. Okay. Finish line, finish line. Yay!
I've taken my vows.
Way to go, way to go.
We did it!
Awesome!
We did it.
Good job!
Our medals! Woo-hoo. We did it! No pleasure.
teacher Woo-hoo! Brad. Woohoo! Yay! Woo-hoo! Ringo's gone. Congratulations. Yay. We love you. We're proud of you.
Yay.
Yay, Kailee. Yay, Ray. Give him a kiss.
Good job.
Congratulations.
Knew you could do it.
See you in a little bit. Bye.